takeover, which he said had betrayed the nation. But he did admit to what he called errors over human rights during his brutal 37-year rule. Our Africa correspondent John Ray has this exclusive report from Harare.
We are driving to the home of Robert Mugabe. Through lavish grounds, it is a palace, but also in part a prison. There are soldiers watching, his wife Grace warns, as she ushers us in. She watches too. Her husband's every move, deprived of power, he seems diminished, but he wants to speak for the